हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे चैनल वीवी एजुकेशन में। दोस्तों, अगर आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब कर ले, ताकि हर एक वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिलता रहे। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं 14, 15 एंड 16 जनवरी 2021 का मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट करेंट अफेयर्स। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु विल लाइकली बी द चीफ गेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया रिपब्लिक डे परेड ऑन जनवरी 26, 2021। आंसर, नो चीफ गेस्ट ड्यू टू कोविड-19 पेंडेमिक। नेक्स्ट, विच वॉज इंडिया न्यूएस्ट एयरलाइन दैट मेड इट इनॉग्रल जर्नी फ्रॉम इंदौर टू अहमदाबाद इन जनवरी 2021। आंसर, फ्लाईबी। नेक्स्ट, एनएचपीसी लिमिटेड हैज साइन डेफिनेटिव एग्रीमेंट फॉर इंप्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ अप्रूवल रिसोल्यूशन प्लान फॉर टेक ओवर ऑफ 120 मेगावाट रंजीत फोर्थ हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक प्रोजेक्ट। वेयर इज रंजीत फोर्थ हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक प्रोजेक्ट लोकेटेड? आंसर, सिक्किम। नेक्स्ट, विच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इंट्रोड्यूस ए न्यू फ्लैगशिप इनिशिएटिव लिबरलाइज एमएसएमई एओ पैकेज स्कीम बेनिफिट फाइटिंग एमएसएमई सेक्टर? आंसर, सेंट्रल बोर्ड ऑफ इनडायरेक्ट टैक्सेस एंड कस्टम्स। नेक्स्ट, विच लाइट कॉम्बैट एयरक्राफ्ट गॉट अप्रूवल फ्रॉम द कैबिनेट कमेटी ऑन सिक्योरिटी फॉर इट्स प्रोक्योरमेंट इन जनवरी 2021? आंसर, तेजस। नेक्स्ट, व्हाट वाज इंडियन पासपोर्ट रैंक इन हेल्नी पासपोर्ट इंडेक्स Q1 2021 ग्लोबल रैंकिंग? आंसर, 85। नेक्स्ट, हु विल चेयर द 6-member वर्किंग ग्रुप दैट स्टडी ऑल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ डिजिटल लैंडिंग एक्टिविटी इन द रेगुलेटेड एंड अनरेगुलेटेड फाइनेंशियल सेक्टर एज ऑफ जनवरी 2021? आंसर, जयंत कुमार दास। नेक्स्ट, व्हाट वॉज द प्रोजेक्टेड फिजिकल डिफिसिट फॉर फाइनेंशियल ईयर 21 एज पर क्रेडिट रेटिंग एजेंसी केयर रेटिंग एज ऑफ जनवरी 2021? आंसर, 7.8%। नेक्स्ट, हु रिसेंटली गॉट अपॉइंटेड एज द डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ सेंट्रल इंडस्ट्रियल सिक्योरिटी फोर्स CISF इन जनवरी 2021? आंसर, सुबोध कुमार जायसवाल। नेक्स्ट, हु विल चेयर द 10-member एडवाइजरी कमेटी टू इम्प्रूव द प्रोडक्ट क्वालिटी एंड कवरेज ऑफ द हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस? आंसर, सुभाष चंद्र खुटिया। नेक्स्ट, प्राइम मिनिस्टर जूरी रतास रिजाइन फ्रॉम ऑफिस एमिड करप्शन एलिगेशन। ही सर्व एज द पीएम ऑफ हिज कंट्री? आंसर, इस्टोनिया। नेक्स्ट, डीआरडीओ आर्मामेंट रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट एस्टेब्लिशमेंट इन कोलेबोरेशन विद द इंडियन आर्मी हैज डेवलप्ड इंडिया फर्स्ट इंजीनियस मशीन पिस्टल ASMI। विच ब्रांच ऑफ इंडियन आर्म ऑफ फोर्स रिसीव द पिस्टल इन जनवरी 2021? आंसर, इंडियन नेवी। नेक्स्ट, वेयर वॉज द एनुअल बर्ड वॉज फेस्टिवल हॉकी हाबा सेलिब्रेटेड अमिड द स्प्रेड ऑफ बर्ड फ्लू इन जनवरी 2021? आंसर, कर्नाटका। नेक्स्ट, रिसेंटली पद्मश्री अवार्डी डी प्रकाश राव पास्ड अवे। ही वॉज फेमस इन विच फील्ड? आंसर, सोशल वर्कर। नेक्स्ट, वेन वॉज द वेटरन डे सेलिब्रेट एनुअली बाई इंडियन आर्म फोर्स? आंसर, January 14। नेक्स्ट, वेन वॉज डिफेंस रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इस्टेब्लिश? आंसर, 1958। नेक्स्ट, वेयर इज द हेडक्वार्टर ऑफ इंश्योरेंस रेगुलेटरी एंड डेवलपमेंट अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया ADI लोकेटेड? आंसर, हैदराबाद। नेक्स्ट, हाउ मेनी डिप्टी गवर्नर डज RBI हैव एज ऑफ January 2021? आंसर, 4। नेक्स्ट, वेयर इज द हेडक्वार्टर ऑफ नेशनल हाइड्रोलिक पावर कॉर्पोरेशन लिमिटेड लोकेटेड? आंसर, फरीदाबाद। नेक्स्ट, वेयर इज द हेडक्वार्टर ऑफ हिंदुस्तान एरोनॉटिक्स लिमिटेड लोकेटेड? आंसर, बंगलुरु। नेक्स्ट, सुप्रीम कोर्ट हैज स्टे द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ 3 फार्म्स लॉ till further order and set up a committee comprising how many members to look into the matter. Answer 4. Next, Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana, seen in news recently, was started in which year? Answer 2016. Next, the inaugural edition of Coastal Defense Exercise Sea Vigil was conducted in which year by India? Answer 2019. Next, India's new foreign trade policy under the formulation will come into effect from April 2021. How many years? Answer 5 years. Next, Union Minister Dr. Harshvardhan dedicated which new coastal research vehicle to the nation at the Chennai port? Answer Sagar Anveshika. Next, who will host Prarambh the Startup India International Summit? Who will host Prarambh the Startup India International Summit? Answer DPIIT. Next, the Union Government has constituted as empowered Committee for Administration of COVID-19 Vaccine, under whose chairmanship? Answer R.S. Sharma. Next, who has been named as the official representative of BCCI for the International Cricket Council Board meeting? Answer Jay Shah. Next, who is the author of the book The Population Myth, Islam Family Planning and Politics in India? Answer S.Y. Qureshi. Next, which space agency has announced to launch its new flagship rocket H3 in 2021? Answer JAXA. Next, what is the theme of National Youth Festival 2021? Answer Yuva Utsav Naye Bharat Ka. Next, which state has launched the Clean Bindu Sagar Initiative? Answer Odisha. Next, Sasi Kumar Madhusudan Chitre, who passed away recently, was famous in which field? Answer Astrophysics. Next, what is the official brand mascot of Tata Power Delhi Distribution Limited TPDDL? Answer Roshni. Next, when is the Armed Force Veteran Day celebrated in India every year? Answer 14th January. Next, Biluchinsky Waterfall, also known as the Tsar Icicle, is located in which country? Answer Russia. Next, Ved Mehta, who passed away recently, was related to which field? Answer Writer. Next, RBI has set up a working group under whose chairmanship to study digital lending activity of the regulated and unregulated players? Answer Jayant Kumar Das. Next, RBI has imposed a penalty of Rs 2 crore in Justice Bank AG for non-compliance. It is multifunctional investment bank of which country? Answer Germany. Next, the first ever ice climbing festival in Leh was celebrated in which valley? Answer Nubra Valley. Next, which telecom company and National Small Industries Corporation have teamed up to drive the digital transformation of micro, small and medium enterprises in India? Answer Airtel. Next, what is the name of country first ingenious machine pistol developed by Defense Research and Development Organization DRDO? Answer ASMI. Next, Sadir Japarov has been elected as the president of which country? Answer Kyrgyzstan. Next, who is the author of the book Unscripted Conversation on Life and Cinema? Answer Bidhu Vinod Chopra. Next, Union Government has signed an MOU on scientific and technical cooperation between India and which country? Answer, UAE. Next, the United States has redesigned which country as a state sponsor of tourism? Answer, Cuba. Next, the government of which state has waived the examination fees for matriculation student in the ongoing academic session? Answer, Odisha. Next, EDAI has set up a panel to examine availability of health insurance product. Who will the chairperson of this panel? Answer, Subhash Chandra Khutia. Next, which state government will provide free data card of 2 GB per day capacity to college student to enable them to attend online classes? Answer, Tamil Nadu. Next, Storm Philomena, which was seen in news recently, has hit which country? Answer, Spain. Next, a new species of which insect discovered in Coimbatore district of Tamil Nadu in name after Sirvani, an ecological host put in the Western Ghat? Answer, fruit fly. Next, the Indian Army has signed a contract worth $20 million. Which IDF force to procure high altitude variant of which drone? Answer, Switch. Next, National Informatics Center and Central Board of Secondary Education have jointly launched which software for 3D digital design? Answer, Colab CAD. Next, Elon Musk owned electric vehicle company Tesla has registered its fully owned subsidiary in which city? Answer, Bengaluru. Next, India celebrate which edition of Army Day on January 15, 2021? Answer, 73. Next, Food Corporation of India observe its 57th Foundation Day on January 14. It was established in which year? Answer, 1965. Next, India will not invite any foreign leader as chief guest at Republic Day 2021. When was the last time such a situation arose when no chief guest was present at the Republic Day? Answer, 1966. Next, who has become the chief of the United States Agency for International Development, USAID? Answer, Samantha Power. Next, the third phase of Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana was launched on 15 January in how many districts across the country? Answer, 600. Next, which edition of Dhaka International Film Festival was inaugurated on 16th January? Answer, 19th. Next, who is the author of the book 10 Lessons for a Post-Pandemic World? Answer, Farid Zakaria. Next, which state celebrate the Tiruvalluvar Day to honor the saint poet Tiruvalluvar? Answer, Tamil Nadu. Next, in Telangana, people celebrate Kanuma Festival. In Telangana, people celebrate Kanuma Festival. Kanuma is the festival of, answer, Kaitil. Next, which country has banned the entry of cotton tomato product from China, Xinjiang region over forced labor? Answer, United States. Next, the armed force of which country will participate in the Republic Day parade on 26th January? Answer, Bangladesh. Next, Pat Gelsinger has been appointed as the new chief executive officer of which company? Answer, Intel. Next, what percent of total geographic area of India is occupied by the protected area according to the management effectiveness evolution? Answer, 5%. दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो इसे लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर कीजिए.